you need a drill or an impact driver? I'll tell you which one does what and you decide. And I just want to tell you what the difference is between a combi drill and an impact driver. Now, a lot of people wonder which one they should have. If you're only going to have one tool, then it's definitely got to be the compact drill because it does more, it's more versatile. This will do the same as this machine, but it just does it in a slightly different way. If, however, you're a tradesman or you're a serious DIY, you want to get into things, then having the two machines is absolutely ideal because not only can you be drilling with one and driving the screws in with the other, they work in a different way. So when we look at a combi drill, we've got torque settings on it, we've got two speeds, and what we do is we drive in our screws or we drill pieces of wood or whatever, masonry, and all the torque is produced by the motor, by the power of the motor. So the higher the motor power, the more torque you're going to get, and that torque is coming straight through the motor into the chuck. An impact driver also has a powerful motor, but as you can see, it's a lot smaller. It doesn't have a gearbox in there, so that's why it can be a little bit shorter. And that motor is actually driving a series of hammers. In this case, it's three hammers, but with a lot of impact drivers, it can just be two hammers. And those hammers are tapped round, rather like if you had a spanner on a nut and you were tapping it round with a hammer to try and tighten it. This is exactly what's happening here. It's tapping the chuck round, if you like, and what that does is that produces a lot of torque, a lot of power in very short bursts. So you've got nothing driving through the middle of the motor. Now, from a user's point of view, that means that you don't have to worry about holding the thing firmly against the force of the drill. You can hold that with one hand and that will tap, tap, tap around and produce that high torque. Interestingly, we tested both of these machines and a lot of other machines, a lot of other makes as well, and we found that for ultimate torque, the more powerful combi drill would actually drive a screw in further than the impact driver, simply because it's such a hugely powerful machine. But in order to do that, you need to put the side handle in and you need to hold the thing very, very steadily. So you need to be strong and you really need to know what you're doing. Whereas with the impact driver, you don't need to worry about that. You just push on the back of it and it will drive itself in. So it's a lot more convenient for a lot of people and it's really horses for courses. Now, when they first came out, impact drivers, all you could do with them is to put screws in. But over the years, they've developed a whole series of bits. So it is now possible to get drills with what we call a hexagon end there, which goes in to the chuck and you can turn your impact driver into a drill, and that will cut a hole in wood in the same way that a drill would. But one word of warning, because of the way this works, because it's tapping round, a very powerful hammer action going round, if you're using ordinary screwdriver bits, you'll find that they will shatter and they will just snap and they won't last very long at all. So if you buy your screwdriver bits for an impact driver, you have to make sure that they're impact driver bits rather than ordinary ones, and they will cost more money. I've got to tell you, you won't be able to buy impact driver bits cheaply, so you pay a bit more money, but they last a lot longer and you really do need them. Similarly, if you're using something like a flat bit, you'll find that you need to buy impact driver flat bits rather than ordinary ones, because otherwise it'll just turn that thing like a corkscrew. It's very, very important that you select the right tools for the job when you're using an impact driver. But if you use them like that and you're sensible, you'll get good use out of it and years of service.